89.5.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm very inspired by Youngster.
Yeah.
You understand? Youngster, I think you will open the gate for Cape Town. You understand? Yeah. As a sound.
For Cape Town sound, yeah.
So when you know that stuff plays, wherever it plays, you know, oh, okay.
That's a Cape Town sound.
That's a Cape Town sound. And that we don't have right now. Yeah. But you know what? We're working on it, and it's fresh, and it's coming soon.
And people that's like to look down upon Cape Town sound.
Do you know what? I'm going to be honest with you. They know exactly what the Cape Town sound sounds like. I'm going to give you this much. They know exactly what Cape Town sounds, but they're scared of Cape Town
because that's too, the thing.
There's too much talent.
That's the thing. They know.
Too many talented guys down here.
They bloody know.
Because I'm going to be honest with you. How many times have you listened to the hip hop, or at least mainstream hip hop, and you're like, you know what I'll do with these cats?
Yeah. All the time.
You know what if I had this opportunity, of course, but then again, it goes back to what you guys were talking about. It's all about the money and the connection and having. I mean, you first are going to have to, again, create this power circle, create this element of Cape Town before anything's going to happen, hey? And, well, that being said, I mean, for you guys, I mean, you guys don't plan on ever doing a track together, no?
No, we're getting this.
Yeah, we got songs together.
We got songs together, but they're not, like, really out there right now. We're still working on them and, like, putting them, patching them and stuff like that. So,
Okay, man. My question to you guys, so tell me, what do you guys feel? How do you guys feel about the hip hop scene in Cape Town? I know you guys kind of just rough this, but just, I mean,
can I just jump in on this real quick?
Jump.
I went to perform last night.
Yeah, where
at,
you
performed? Kid Clever's event.
Oh, Mercury Live. Yes. How was that?
Yeah, bruh. Like the support, we need support because we came out there and it wasn't really, love was not shown.
Yeah.
Because the place wasn't half full, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I don't want to put Clever down or anything like that on promotion sides and stuff like that. But it's just like in terms of people in Cape Town, we need the support, man. Because we know we got the talent. I know my stuff sounds good. And I know I'm able to perform. And I know other artists who's able to do the same thing. But we can't achieve what we're trying to achieve and touch the people who we're trying to touch through our music if people don't even come out and support us. Like, I didn't even get paid last night. Like, I did it for free and I do it for a passion. But, like, I'm trying to entertain people and trying to, like, make the scene better. But if people don't come out, then it's just going to be a dead end.
Yeah, you know what? That's exactly the thing that, I mean, I feel like being seen as these guys throwing events and promoters doing their best they can, and artists also pushing these things out on social media, like, hey, I'm going to be performing there. Again, man, like you said, it takes the people to come out and support. But I say, Doug Van Emens and Ikap and Alas Baye Cheap. Alas Look Baye Cheap. So, I mean, when it comes to supporting local music, they become quite cheap. Because you say tomorrow Eminem or Drake's coming, people's going to lose their mind and pay $450 at a drop of a hat. Buy the new Jordans, now R2,000 at a drop of a hat. Pay R50 to see a local artist. Are you out of your mind? You know what I mean? So it's a mindset that Cape Town needs to change. But like I said, that shift will all come when there's an actual Cape Town sound.
Sometimes.
When that Cape Town sound comes and people start supporting local music, then I think things might change. And your views, my man, Ilra, I feel like you want to jump on the mic there real quick.
Yeah, I wanted to, but I see we jumped onto a new topic.
We're still on the... Cool.
I think your question was, what do I think about the scene?
Yeah.
Well, for me, I don't badmouth anyone or put anyone down.
Yeah.
I feel the new era of Cape Town is coming along well. But I heard someone say now the other day that the leaders of the new era are bringing it and they making it, like, you know, the new era, everyone knows who's...
Oh, yeah, Black Sea, Omelka,
Mazara. Yeah, like, okay, they are part of the new era, but I don't think anyone can say, I'm not going to mention any names, but no one can say that the ones who are running it at the moment are the best, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because there's a lot of cats out there. It's almost like saying Usain Bolt is the fastest rapper in the world. I mean, the fastest sprinter in the world. Like, yeah, he is in terms, like, on record he is because he's proven himself, but no one knows. There might be a guy in the Himalayas somewhere.
Who is way faster.
Yeah, but he just doesn't know.
It's not uncovered yet,
Like, you know, there's a lot of people out there. I'm a engineer. I'm a rapper, producer. I've recorded probably, I'm not lying, like, no lies, probably 1,000 people over the last 3 years. I've seen a lot of people coming.
There's lots of talented guys.
There's a lot of talented guys. And also, yeah, I've recorded whack guys, but I mean, there's a whole lot of